is so totally biased that we have no choice but to take our tough but fair and smart message directly to the people. And today, the New York Times put out an outrageous article by op-ed columnist Andrew Rosenthal about Trump's proposed Muslim ban. Now, he suggests that the ban may lead to American Muslims being rounded up, and then writes, quote, "The mass arrests and forced movement of large populations has been an instrument of genocide throughout history." Now, that is how the Turks committed genocide against the Armenians in the early 20th century. How the United States government disseminated some Native American tribes, and how Stalin killed millions of his own citizens. So what's he trying to suggest here? Here with Reaction, Fox News contributor Tucker Carlson, Washington Examiner contributor Lisa Booth. All right, Lisa, I'll start with you. So let me get this straight. So James Clapper, National Director of Intelligence, FBI Director Comey, Michael Steinbeck, Assistant FBI Director, the head of the House Homeland Security Committee, the chairman, Mike McCall, and Obama's former special envoy to defeat ISIS, General John Allen, all said ISIS will infiltrate the refugee population like they did in Belgium and like they did in France. So Donald Trump says until we can straighten that out, temporary ban. How does it become?